children starve, and the elderly are beset by grief. I shall never for a second.
Seems that you share my concern for the people's plight. I will go with you. Wherever you go, you have been an ally of the weak, and the nemesis of oppressors. Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Cheng and Yida. That we met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fate intertwines. I would like to see him again. And hopefully we can fight together with him once more. These demons attacking us, could they have been the city folk? This could have been their fate. We must bring an end to these dark times without delay. Take them! Stand aside! Do not allow your mind to wander. Overwhelmed there. My apologies. With this, we are on the way to victory.
regain our momentum.
My strength fades. I believe there may be something around here.
Yeah. Ultimate elixir can be formed.
The enemy was simply no match for you.
Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in.
What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing.